MustangMedic.com.
We show you everything from point A to point B, day one to day sold. So enjoy and thanks for watching.
We work on, buy, sell, restore, and most of all, love your Mustang. MustangMedic.com. We take the frustration out of restoration. Mustangs by the Bay, San Diego, California car show. Enjoy.
It's a really tight close.
They did make them.
They did make them.
Not that many, but
where'd you get a supercharger?
Look at this. All right, this is he fooled me. It's a clone, but it's tight and it's nice and I like it.
Yeah, here north. Okay. Chris Fox. I know the name.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. He's the one who told me that's where he got his.
Okay.
Cool. Nice car.
Very nice.
You got my vote.
Dreamy!
Hey there.
So, there it is. 65 Super Performance Roadster Shelby Replica. 351 Windsor, stroke to 408 cubic inches, 509 horsepower, aluminum heads, engine built by a competition motor, Ross, Ohio. Nice.
Hey, Daddy!
Another treat. Drive me crazy. No more pictures. Let's go. Hot dogs. Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
No, hot dogs now. You got enough pictures.
Picture. No, one more picture.
All right, one more picture. Mustang Trooper Fox Body. 664 Sheriff. I wonder, this has got to be a... just kind of a fun car to do. I don't think it's actually a trooper version. Mustang Trooper. It's got the light going on, the side light. It's pretty cool. Police Interceptor. I think you got that up another car. 74 Mustang 2. There it is, guys. This is what happened. This is what they did after the 73 Mustang. That Mustang fastback that you always see me working on that I love. This is the car that Ford came out with after.
Look, it's a speedboat.
It's Friday night.
Yep. You don't see any. I've seen some 64s. I haven't seen any 63s. It's kind of cool, this scoop on the Fox body, because it looks just like the 71 to 73 scoops that's modeled after it. Rachel. There goes Ron driving his car. Give you a sense of the size of this show. People are very comfortable here at the show, just chilling and relaxing. Boss 302, white and black, my favorite. 69 Mach 1. 69 Mach 1. 69 Mach 1. Are you guys feeling me on this? 69 Mach 1. And yes, again, another 69 Mach 1. That's it. It doesn't get any better than this. Look at these. Look at this line of cars. They put them in order of the year and the model type. And it is just awesome to see so many. Family channel. Cool cars in one place. Oh, and here's the brothers of the Mustang, the Cougar. They got Cougars too here at the show. Convertible. And another coupe. Nice. All right, boom, there it is. Convertible, 69. Another 69 fastback. It's got the Mach 1 stripe, but it's probably, it's. I like that, it's not showing it was a clone, it's just showing a Mach 1 stripe on it. And just gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous Mustangs everywhere. Fastback, fastback, fastback. There's some gorgeous, gorgeous Mustangs out here in San Diego. Oh, look, he's got pictures of the restoration, too. See? See what you can start off with, guys? You got this kind of crap going on, right? You find that car, and look at what you can end up with. Look at what you can end up with when you're done. You got to love the car to be able to create something like this, because it is not an inexpensive restoration. This is probably a $40,000 registration when all is said and done. Don't forget that, guys. This costs money, money, money to do it. It takes a lot of time and a lot of effort. So.
Look at me, look at me.
That she costs a lot of money too.
MustangMedic.com. Please look for the link in the description below for the next in our series. If it's not there, come back soon. MustangMedic.com. We take the frustration out of restoration.
MustangMedic.com.